Excuse me, Tasha? But why are you in the cat food pantry trying to get at the crunchies? Why? Why? Bad girl. Are you such a bad girl? Oh. Oh, am I encouraging bad behavior here, Tasha? Am I? And Thunder, what are you doing to stop all this? Yeah, well, yeah, you're just watching. It's none of your business, isn't it? No. Well, is this another cat days of our lives, Tasha? Have you started us off on something vloggy? Hi, everybody. We think Tasha's going through a bit of a growth spurt because she's been, just been extra hungry and crazy these days. Maybe because she needs to be fixed as well. Come on, time to get down. Come on, here we go. Oh, there you go. So she's been up after the crunchies a lot. Oh, and just been driving us crazy, meowing, attacking my socks, jumping up on my legs. Funny girl. Oh well. I guess that's what growing up is all about, isn't it, Cupcake? Isn't it? Yes, oh, listen to those purrs. No, sweetie. Okay, let's go see what everybody else is doing. So there we have Rudy out in the treehouse on this wet, cold November day. And the big news is that Rudy seems to have learned the cat door. Yes, he actually took himself out there today. And he brought himself in earlier. So there we go. We are now... We now have all cats trained on all cat doors. Possibly. We'll see, because sometimes they forget. Even Tunny forgets sometimes. Okay, well. Oh, what's going on here? We have some thunder scratching. Yes. Oh, we hear somebody. Who do we hear? Could it be Monkey? Oh, there's Monkey. Hi, Monkey. Where have you been hiding? Monkey's been hiding somewhere. Oh, and someone asked if I could describe the differences between Monkey and Thunder. Monkey, come over here. Come on. Of course, once again, the light is not so great. But as you can see, or maybe see, Monkey's definitely not as fluffy as Tunny. And Tunny looks like he's a bigger cat, though Monkey's actually heavier. Though they both like to scratch. See, Monkey's got a sleeker look. He doesn't have that big knobby kink in the tail. Here he is. Hello, and his face is a little bit longer. Tunny's got more of a kind of wider face. Though they still look like each other sometimes. I get them confused still. Monkey, you gonna come up? Come on up. What are you doing, Monkey? See, now there's a monkey face. Yeah. And there's a Tunny face. Quite a bit different, actually. And there's the fluffiness of the Tunny, and there's the sleekness of the Monkey. And, oh, come on, show off your beautiful tail. There's the nice big kink at the end of Tunny's tail. Oh, a bit sensitive with the tail today, are we? Well, okay, well, that ends that portion of the vlog. So all that's left to do is say hello to Panny. Hi, Panny. Get some more light on you. Here's our panther. Hi, sweetie. Well, if you notice, we need the light on him. There we go. Notice that? Look, his panther's chin is a little bit misshapen. So there's definitely some bad growth going on in there. We've got him back on antibiotics. And that helped with his mouth has been a bit smelly. We figured it got infected again. Yeah, he's a bit more sensitive there. He's been a bit more drooly as well. But other than that, he's doing great. Got a good appetite, though he did throw up this morning. But that might have been because he was constipated. Ooh, we're getting lots of great information here. Otherwise, he's fine. He's meowing and purring. Going outside, even though it's horrible weather. He's our tough panther. And we got a new thing going on with him. If it's really bad outside, Sharon sits in front of the door. I'll try and throw up a picture. But she sits on this chair with her feet up on this box. And just inside the door with the blind up. So Panther can look out. And we open up the mail slot to let in some fresh air. So Panther thinks he's outside. Our rugged old man Panther. Yes. Yes, our sweetie, sweetie boy. Here he goes. Hanging out in his red bed. Yeah, other than that, everything's fine. All cats are happy and healthy. We'll be taking Tasia in to get fixed in maybe 2 weeks. Should be exciting. Hopefully that'll all go okay. And, here we go. Rudy came in the door all by himself and we caught it on film. Yay, Rudy! Good going, buddy. I hope we caught that. That was pretty darn fast. You fast little cat. Don't attack the chair. Oh, hi. Hi, Rudy Pie. Yes, we're very proud of you. Very, very proud. Okay, well, we'll end on that happy Rudy note. Our little star. Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. We hope you learned something today. And we'll see you all soon. Goodbye. Say bye, Rudy. Why do you never say goodbye? Oh, Rudy said goodbye. Thanks, Rudy.